Where's the shooter?
At the hospital with Finn. The girl, Luna, is in interview. She is pretty shaken up.
How did they know that you were picking her up?
Well, Amaro thinks that they were followed to the precinct.
Amaro?
Yeah, he was the arresting officer.
They shot at cops right outside of the station, so they want us to know they're crazy.
You must be my new detective.
Dominick Carisi Jr. Call me Sonny. I brought Zeppoli.
I asked for an experienced, empathic detective, and they sent you.
I'm way experienced. Sensitive and moody, too, and I can do that whole empathy thing.
Where are you from?
Staten Island SVU for 2 months, and Brooklyn for almost a month, and then Queens last week.
So they love you wherever you go, Carisi.
Call me Sonny. I was supposed to start tomorrow, but I heard about the shooting over the scanner, so I came in. What's our read?
The 116 had a witness of an open case. They took a shot at her.
That girl giving the smoothie to the mook in the minivan? What's she witness to?
A few months ago, a trafficked girl was gang-raped and set on
fire. The Ellie Porter case.
Yeah.
I remember hearing about it. It was horrible. Her pimp green litter, right?
Little Tino. He took the rap, but we don't think that he ordered the hit.
So this girl's hooking for the same crew, and you think that she's going to give up Mr. Big. You want me to take a run at her, Sergeant?
I can certainly see why you're so popular. Rollins, how about you talk to the John? And, Carisi, come with me. I need you to follow my lead, or you'll be 0 for 4, and then your all-borough tour of SVU will continue in the Bronx.